In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this rough surface material by using multiple texture nodes. Here is a simple plane with a diffuse node as its material. How would we go about adding a texture to this material? Here is an example. I could have used a default BSDF node to connect this texture node to normal by using a bump node as usual. But connecting the texture node directly to the displacement node appears to create a far better looking texture material. We could also add a math node to customize and animate the material even further. What would happen if we add more texture nodes? Do you remember the material's displacement and bump option under Cycle's displacement settings? Please don't use that feature with this set of nodes under Cycle's, because that might freeze Blender. That froze mine multiple times. Under Cycle's, please only use bump under material's displacement settings. Now, that is a very interesting rough surface material. We can use the mix node to add more nodes with the diffuse node. We can achieve the metallic look with this setup. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.